Welcome back guys to another video. In today's video we will be trying out the Sparky giant golem, no, with goblin giant, and yeah, let's see how this we also have the elite barbarians, and yeah, let's see how this deck works, because yeah, I don't think it is a very good idea, but who knows. Let's go. Okay, let's see. Do we start off with the giant? We might have. Wait, he has an executioner. Yeah, let's play the giant. And should I play the electro wizard for the executioner? Will it be able to take care of the executioner? I think so. Let's try it. Okay, I think. Wait, the electro wizard is more powerful than you think. And yep, the giant golem, goblin giant died. But we have the Dark Prince, and you have a Hog Rider. Why do you have a Hog Rider, my friend? I do not know. We'll go with the Sparky. And come on, you have a rocket. Ooh, this is going to be a problem. You have a rocket, my friend. And a Valkyrie. It's time to use my brains. Okay, we'll go with elite barbarians. The Valkyrie is going to get one hit, but not a lot. We might do some damage check. Okay, let's go with the reach. Okay, yes, of course he's going to do that. How did I not see that coming? We haven't. Oh wait, we did touch his tower, his left tower, no, right tower. Yes, that is very nice of you, my friend. Should he? Let's go with the Dark Prince behind the Goblin Giant. And this should be able to do some damage. Not a lot, but it will do some damage, I think. Yes, it is going to do some damage. We might do a decent amount of damage. Yes, we have done a decent amount of damage. And the Executioner is there again. And he comes with his Hog Rider. We'll go with the Elite Barbarians. The Hog Rider does not... did he got one hit? Yes, I think he got a hit. But the elite barbarians will take care of the executioner, and he has the cannon. Okay, my friend, we'll go with the goblin giant and the dark prince. I do not know. Okay, we need to lock onto. Okay, yes. Wait, how did he cycle a cannon so fast? Yes, I see, my friend, why you're laughing. Okay, your Hog Rider is starting to get annoying. Okay, well, he didn't even get one hit. We'll go with the Sparky, and then come on, Goblin Giant. Come on, cycle fast. Oh, and he missed both. Okay, okay, okay. This should be end of the game. You can't stop this. You cannot stop this combination, my friend. You just got wrecked, my friend. Well guys, let's get into the second battle. Okay, we have a match against someone whose name I cannot read. I know the CR7, but well, we'll just split elite barbarians behind the tower. He got a lumberjack. Okay, very nice. We'll go with the goblin giant and put the electro wizard for his inferno dragon. Okay, this is working out pretty well. Okay, I got the bowler. Okay, the bowler is going to be annoying, not gonna lie. Okay, it's a level 7. Wait, it is a level 7 bowler. Okay, and we are going to do some damage. Okay, we are doing a lot of damage. Wait, what? How did the first attack do so much damage? And he hasn't even touched my tower. Okay, wait. Why did he come with? I just have to rage my tower. Okay, I think he's going to take my tower. Not sure. Yes, he's going to take the tower. Of course, he's going to take the tower. I was not prepared for that, my friend. But I am going to take your tower as well, my friend. If the Inferno Dragon doesn't... Okay, it killed my... Okay. 32. We could have taken the tower. Electro Wizard, take care of these two, please. The King Tower is activated. Which isn't a big... Wait, leave it. We'll go with Elite Barbarians and... And he comes with his Electro Dragon now. But we took the tower, okay. And the Elite Barbarians should be able to take the tower. Yes, they are... Okay, yes, we took both of the towers. And now it's a matter of time. Okay. Okay, come on, come on. Ooh, we got double... Okay. This is annoying. Why does this guy have freeze? My friend. And you got the lumberjack. The lumberjack is still alive. You cannot be serious, my friend. You really cannot be serious. How did my tower survive this? If we can defend for the next 30 seconds, it will be an epic win. Not gonna lie. Especially if, how he got the balloon. We'll go with the Electro Wizard. And okay, the spark is doing a lot of damage to his bowler. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, come on, he's going to take my tower, isn't he? Yes, he's going to take the tower. We will have to go for the 3 crown. Come on, come on, this is going, this is getting intense. This is getting very intense. Come on. Wait, the Elite Barbarians are, okay, yes, this must be the end of the match. How is this not the end of the match? Come on. Wait, okay, we'll go with the Goblin Giant. And the Goblin Giant should be able to take the win. Or secure the win. We'll go with a Dark Prince as well. Okay, yes, this must be a win. Yes, this is the win. 3 crown, okay. Well, it was a very intense match and a very interesting match and fun match. Well guys, if you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing, it's free. See you in the next one, bye.